That's an awfully big bolt for this lake.
Well, I think I'll take my stuff home and fix them. Save it for another day.
Nice.
When are you going back to Denver?
Sometime after the 19th. It'll just fit in the shed over there.
It what?
It'll just... was it in your shed? My shed?
It was in your shed.
Yeah, well, you got a key for it.
Huh?
You got a key for it.
I know, I got it out. I was in the front yard and I needed the rake. Yeah, I figured that's where it was.
Yeah, because remember, we have a Russian that puts things any place convenient, no matter where it came from.
That's right. Actually, it's out my front porch right now because I'm not too busy. Front yard really looks good. I put 2 buckets of water on your tree yesterday. Mm,
thank you.
In the front yard.
Yeah.
I didn't do the one in the backyard.
Yeah. We're babysitting the grandbaby now.
Yeah. You got Duke too, right?
Yeah, we got Duke also.
Oh, I gotta come over and see Duke.
Yeah.
I like Duke. He's a good one.
He's a freaking idiot. So there's got to be a door to get into it. It's on this side.
It's all taped over.
You must have did that.
No, I haven't. That's Terry did that.
How did you fly it?
Well, all I know is I didn't put tape over anything.
Did Terry help you bind it to your 7? You had to get in there to buy the tape. Just cut.
No, he's got it.
Oh, there you are. Coming in.
Yeah.
Not bad. Up. Going up again?
Yeah, the one we'll go
Whoa! Very short. Airborne. Oh, he's almost treeborne.
Okay, I quit.